So we're gonna fit in the 3-pole circuit breaker in the DB. Okay, this is the 3-pole 30M circuit breaker which we'll be using. To install this, we'll be using the clips at the back, and you must make sure you put it at the right place. That's how we install